Ottawa.
Oh, someone turned on the lights. Ottawa. We haven't been here in so long. It's been a long time. Happy birthday, PIQUE. 10 years of doing amazing things. I feel like the first time that I played in Ottawa was next door at the former jail. And it felt really important to be there. And it feels really important to be here. It's going to be a very emotional show, I already know. It's a lot of energies that I'm trying to feel and cope with right now. So thank you so much for your love. Let's go. So much. Okay, let's do another song. Well, I feel are you nervous? I'm nervous. Like we haven't played a show in a long time. 2 months. 3 months.
That's, oh my gosh, that's a long time. I needed a rest, though. I needed a rest. Okay, let's do another song.
Ottawa, Saba, Saba. La 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 comienza con una semilla. Alimentada con la luz del sol, sigue así, amor mío, sigue así, riega todo alrededor, tus sueños viven en mi cuerpo, vida aquí, nada es justo, hay vida aquí, te regalo el resplandor, amanece. En el desierto quiero ir detrás tuyo, quiero ir, comenzar la humanidad y otro planeta y un universo, corazón de paja, alma de lava, saliva de pan, colombiano sí me puedo.
Para batir tus cabellos
Ottawa! I'm getting really hot now. Whoops.
La vida a veces puede ser dura. Le saco jugo a todas las frutas que esta vida tenga para regalar. Enciende el switch de las revelaciones. Yo te cito lo que vaya a pasar. Mi vida nunca será aburrida. Yo vivo en ella. Y ella me abraza. Ay, 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 ay.
A mí no me cuida la policía. A mí me cuida mis amigas. A mí no me cuida la policía. A mí me cuida mis amigas. La vida a veces puede ser dura. Le saco jugo a toda la fruta. Que esta vida tenga pa' regalar.
Si el switch de las revelaciones, yo decido lo que vaya a pasar. Mi vida nunca será aburrida. Yo vivo en ella.
Are you ready to sing that iconic line? Gracias, Ottawa. How we feeling? We're just getting started, eh?
Viva Colombia.
Okay, so the next song, we will be in my next record. And it's a song about the absolute joy of sticking your teeth into a ripe and juicy mango. And it fun fact, it's a song that I wrote for the New York City Ballet Orchestra. And I'm the second woman to ever do it, which makes me the first Black, Indigenous, Brown immigrant to ever do it. Another song, right? Hi, Ottawa. La 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 la. Yo por fin todo lo tenía. Todo te lo entregaba tú.
mí, nunca me querías. Yo por qué tengo que darte perlas.
Mi gente,
I'm not afraid to die.
lo que se fue puede ser y míralo, no puede que se acabó.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
This is dedicated to all of the people, all the birthing people that are told that they have to give birth against their will.
Yeah. lo tengo presente. El dolor 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 lo tengo presente. Por todo lo que se llevaron, por todo lo que me quitaron, por todo lo que me abandonaron, ya no me queda nada. Por todo lo que me violaron, por todo lo que me quitaron, por todo lo que me engañaron, ya no me queda nada. Por todo lo que te llevaste, por todo lo que nos abandonaste, por todo lo que nos quitaste, ya no nos queda nada. No me queda nada, no me queda nada. Ya no me queda nada, ya no me queda nada, ya no me queda nada.
from Colombia with a voice that shouldn't be scary to you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, and hi to the people that are watching the stream too, and the people that are back there that are trying to watch. Thank you so much for being here. This is a big deal for me. You know, I've been in this country for like 15 years and it hasn't been easy. So every time that I have an opportunity to perform in Canada, it's a great honor to me, because I know that the people that come to see my show are the coolest people in this country, obviously. Hello! Yes, the taste level, top tier, yes. So thank you so much. I was afraid to come back to the stage because last year was really traumatizing for me. I played way too many shows that I didn't need to be playing, and my mental health really was really suffering, and I feel like I'm in recovery right now. Even my father passed away like almost a year ago while I was on tour in Europe, and I couldn't really stop performing, and then I needed some time off, but then I was told that I can't do it. And you know, and when it's happening, you don't really know what's going on, and you think that it's the best thing to watch and take care of other people, but sometimes you just have to really take care of yourself and your heart, you know? So it's been hard. It's been really hard to open up, and I feel like today I'm learning to open up again, so thank you so much for allowing me to make mistakes. And I'm going to leave you with a little lullaby, and it's also I'm just giving you a bunch of little nuggets for the next record, and this one is called Montaña, which means mountain. And I mean, I said it earlier, like, I find love, or writing songs about love, like, kind of gross and like repulsive, you know. There's so many love songs out there, but I find that for me, like, you don't really have to sing a love song for a person. You can sing a love song to a place or a tree or the water, you know, and this is what love means to me. And thank you for giving me love tonight, and I will see you around. Can we make it a little darker in here? It's like really bright. Spotlight. Theater. Theater. Shout out to everyone at PIQUE. This is not an easy task to do. Shout out to PIQUE, Rachel Weldon. Everyone here has a story with the greatest Rachel Weldon. I call her the mayor of Ottawa, cultural ambassador of Canada. Shout out to Rachel. Yes. Thank you, PIQUE. Thank you for being always supporting me, Debaser. Thank you for always supporting us. And I've been doing a artist residency here and at a Saw Gallery. I've been making tons of art, and I've been really welcome in Ottawa. You might even move here. Why should I move here? Wouldn't that be amazing? I should do it. I'm gonna see. Maybe I'll get a job cleaning the bathrooms at this place, and you know, I'll do a workshop here and there. You know what I'm saying? Okay, here's a song. I'm sorry, I'm talking too much. I've only been talking to my kids for the last 3 months, so yeah, thank you. Here we go. I'm so special. I'm so special, so special, so special. I'm so special. The people in the back should really shut up. You don't deserve to have me in this space right now. Shut up. If you are here, if there's people outside that wanna hear me up close and you're sitting there just talking shit, shut up. I can hear you with my ears in my ears. Come on now. You don't even know. I'm like the voice of my generation, and you're missing out. Talking about, oh my God, did you see her Instagram? Come on now. That's the music industry right there. It's an analogy of the music industry. Okay, here we go. Oh, shut up.
Y todo lo que yo esperaba lo
Este amor que sale de mí siempre será para mí. Y todo lo que yo escalaba lo hacía por ti. Y de repente vi mi reflejo en el agua. Ya lo venía sintiendo así desde ayer. Este amor que sale de mí siempre será para mí. El amor es, el amor es, el amor es una bella montaña. Lo ves, lo ves, lo ves, a beautiful mountain. Beautiful mountain, a beautiful mountain, a beautiful mountain. Get close and climb the mountain. Get close and kiss the mountain. Get close and lick the mountain. Oh yes, you are the mountain. Oh, go ahead and love the mountain. Oh yes, you are the mountain. Oh yes, you are the mountain. Y todo lo que yo escalaba lo hacía por ti. El amor es a beautiful mountain, a beautiful mountain.